Oh! Gargano saw Smooth coming. Smooth connects with the mat instead. Gargano drives him down. Springboard DDT. Hook the leg. Cover one, two, and no. No. Only got a two count.
These two had a fight to open the show that won Gargano the title. Now, this is a wrestling match. I mean, you've gotten everything out of these guys. Fisticuffs, kicks, and punches to a solid back-and-forth wrestling match. We've got two great matches out of two of the best wrestlers out there today.
I'm afraid of what would happen if Eddie Smooth wins back the title.
Boy, he would be the first two-time legacy champion.
But when he really didn't win it the first time when he stole it from AR Fox, does that not mean anything to you?
He stole it from AR Fox. Pinned him.
Is your short-term memory a great place to live? Because
no one kicks out of the photo finish. Nobody. It's never happened.
Oh! Tremendous back and forth! That collides as Johnny Gargano connects with that massive clothesline to Eddie Smooth.